James bursts through the middle. He's got support from White. White is on his own with a posse of Coventry players after him. He manages to get the ball out to Lloyd, who checks back inside and goes over. Terrific stuff from Swinton. And Aaron Lloyd gets on the score sheet. So when Lloyd got it, he couldn't do much with it. Govin throws a dummy and goes himself and goes over. That's a good try from Mick Govin, and Swinton are back in it. Good start to the second half on the back of a couple of penalties. He doesn't always break the tackle, Gallagher, but he's very good at getting the offload and drawing players in. As Govin does a dummy, and Govin's bringing the game to life here. He's got support outside him. And Aaron Lloyd's going to go under the post, and Swinton are right back in it. Mick Govin has sprung into life, and he's bringing Swinton back into the game single-handedly. Superb turn of events here for Swinton. He tries, but steps inside, determined play from Mike Butt. Can't get any further though. Ackers at acting half, what's he going to do? Throws the dummy and goes himself. Hands off a tackle, yes. He's going to go all the way, Ackers. Yes, yes, it's a try for Swinton. Andy Ackers under the post. And Swinton have turned the tide in the game when they needed it most. Ackers at the end where he scored the winning try in the semi-final. Lloyd to Atkin. The defence was up quickly. Knocked it down, and there'll be six more tackles, but Aronson might not need six. He's going for the corner, he's pinned his ears back, and he's round the fullback. And it's a terrific second try for Harry Aronson. He spotted the gap. After the ball had gone to ground, Atkin carrying to the tackle. The ball had gone down, they were given six more tackles, but Aronson, he didn't need him.